Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Be honest, Kashmir was never yours, Shia Islamic scholar slams Pakistan. Kashmir was never a part of Pakistan, or will be a part of it, a controversial Islamic scholar has told Pakistan, asking it to face the situation with honesty. Kashmir was never part of Pakistan. Kashmir will never be part of Pakistan. Both Pakistan and Kashmir belong to India. Muslims converting from Hinduism to Islam doesn't change the fact that the entire region is Hindu land. India is older than Islam, let alone Pakistan. Be honest, Imam Mohamad Tawhidi said in a tweet. Imam Mohamad Tawhidi, Kashmir was never part of Pakistan. Kashmir will never be part of Pakistan. Both Pakistan and Kashmir belong to India. Muslims converting from Hinduism to Islam doesn't change the fact that the entire region is Hindu land. India is older than Islam, let alone Pakistan. Be honest. Tawhidi, whose Twitter handle, @ImamofPeace, describes him as a peace advocate, a reformist imam, and national best-selling author who rejects extremists, and both the far left, far right, had even earlier said his position was consistent that Kashmir was Hindu land that never belonged to Pakistan, and he reaffirmed this during his last visit to India. Thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel for more updates. Don't forget like, share, and comments.